it's ruled our summer. It has ruled our summers.
Laura Williamson's summer hasn't gone as planned. While her 15-month-old son Isaac seems fine, he's been battling a horrible bug for weeks now.
It is definitely a crypto nightmare.
Laura figures both her son Isaac and her 10-year-old daughter Alexa caught crypto or cryptosporidosis in a swimming pool.
It is manifest by a non-bloody, watery diarrhea that is sometimes associated with fever and abdominal cramps.
And it's on the rise here in the tri-state. Since the end of July, Hamilton County has seen 5 times the cases it saw during the same time last year. And in northern Kentucky, there have been 65 reported cases.
And we have seen an upsurge, certainly, in the past few weeks in our practice.
Like Laura's children, the parasite is usually picked up in pools, which is why kids should avoid drinking pool water. Diapers should be changed often, and anyone with diarrhea should be kept out of the pool altogether.
And goodness, if you have a baby and you take them, wear the swim diapers. You still see people taking their kids and not having the swim diapers in, so then everything leaks in the pool and then it affects the rest of us.
Oh.
And take it from this mom, who says it isn't worth it. After weeks of fighting crypto, it's a battle she still hasn't won.
He used to smile and giggle all the time, and you could just tell he just doesn't feel good.